They're coming right at me. I don't have my... Oh, crap. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What do I do? I'm off. My motor's been off for like 10 minutes. I don't know what to do. They're right here. I hope they go underneath me. Holy crap. Holy shit, go underneath me. Please go underneath me. Please, please, please.
Even for me, that was a little bit too close for comfort. The adrenaline was pumping for the rest of the day. But seriously, I look back now and I'm in absolute awe of what I was able to experience.